back for after a lot of sickness, and so we're in for a lot of good songs. So we want you to stay tuned, and we know that you'll hear a song here or there that will be a blessing and uplift to you and encouragement. And we also want to read just a few verses for those that could not read today, because if some days you're just too sick, some days you can't see to read. So we want to share with you the Psalms 1, the very first psalm. There's only six verses in it. It said, Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. But the ungodly are not so. They are like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. Only six verses in Psalms 1, but telling us that we will be blessed if we delight in the law of the Lord. And so that's what we want to do, is to learn what his laws are and his instructions and what the word says, and go by that, and then we're going to be blessed. But then, you know, there's always two groups of people, the ones that live for the Lord and the ones that don't. So it doesn't sound good for the ungodly knoweth the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. That does not sound very comforting, does it? I want to go with the Lord so that he will protect and deliver and give us what our needs. So if you need someone to pray with you tonight, if you have something special on your heart, we want you to call, and we have a room full of phone operators up there tonight that'll pray with you, and then we will share it here. And so let's pray right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for every person that has joined us for this time of church, just talking, singing about the Lord. And we thank you, Lord, for every nursing home, every hospital, every jail, every place of confinement that people are in. They are dependent upon you, Lord, for what they need, emotionally, physically, spiritually, and every way. So Lord, tonight, just give them what they're needing in their hearts, and bless all of our guests and our phone operators, and help us to be able to hear of someone giving their heart to you tonight. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, we have Tim and Judy Amberg is back with us tonight after Tim's been under the weather, but he's doing better. And I thought he'd lost a lot of weight, but he said he just wore bigger clothes. So, and I don't know, but anyway, they're looking good. And then we have a new guest coming on second, and that'll be Alex Miller. So right now we have Tim and Judy to sing for us. We're glad to have them back after a long spell here being away.
So good to be back here at WLJC. I want to thank Sister Margaret and everybody here at the station that prayed for me. I want to thank everyone out there that prayed for me. We really appreciate the prayers, and we're praying for you at the same time. So keep up the good work, folks, and we sure appreciate it. This first song we're going to do is called Power in Prayer. That's our best tool that we have, Sister Margaret, is the power of prayer. We can take everything to the throne room of grace and make our petition bold, and we can receive those petitions tonight. So you call those phone operators as we sing and let them know what's on your mind tonight. And if you're lost, you're the guest of honor. You call. If God's leading you to tonight to be saved, old Cecil Burns will talk to you up there. Sister Dottie and all the people up there, they'll tell you what the Bible says. You call them.
Old Daniel bowed his head and he prayed.
No answer came for 21 days. He thought that God had not heard his servant's prayer. But an angel was sent from God that same day. But the prince of darkness stood in his way. The angel overthrew him. I can hear Daniel say, there's power in prayer. There's power in prayer. If you believe, he's standing right there for you to receive. For the problems you have, he's all that you need. There's power in prayer. He's a God that can't fail when friends let you down. So cast all your cares on him, cause I found he can take the heartache and turn it around. There's power in prayer. I prayed and prayed, no answer came. My days turned to weeks, my grief turned to pain. And I cried, oh Lord, it seems like you haven't heard my prayer. God said, I heard the first time you called. Satan tried to block your answer and stop. Reinforcements been made, Satan had to withdraw. There's power in prayer. There's power in prayer. If you standing right there for you to receive. For the problems he has, he's all that you need. There's power in prayer. There's God that can't fail when friends let you down. So carry all your cares on him, cause I've found he can take a heartache and turn it around. There's power in prayer. Cast all your cares on him, cause I found he can take the heartache, turn it around. There's power in prayer. There's power in prayer. Amen. There's power in that prayer. We won't take you back to the 50s a little bit tonight and do a song here called I Wish It Would Rain. And that's my prayer, not that the Holy Spirit would just rain down upon this little mountaintop at the TV station here, and it give you a desire in your heart to call and let us know what God's doing in your life. You got needs tonight. If you're sick, you call them. They'll pray with you up here at our phone operators. And again, if you're lost, the Bible says faith cometh by hearing, hearing by the word of God. So you listen as the words go through the songs tonight, and God's been dealing with your heart. Call up there and talk to them, and they'll tell you exactly what it says in the Bible on how to be saved. It's called I Wish It Would Rain. So many days have been barren and dry. So many nights filled with pain. So many hours that I could only cry. Oh, I wish it would rain. I wish it would rain. Just pour down from above. I wish it would rain. Lord, open up the skies. Your touch, we need it so much. I wish it would rain. Oh, I wish it would rain. Lord, we need revival in our hearts. And Lord, we need a new song to sing. Oh Lord, don't ever let your spirit depart. Oh Lord, how I wish it would rain.
I wish it would rain. Just pour down from above. I wish it would rain. Lord, open up the sky. We need your touch. We need it so much. I wish it would rain. Oh, I wish it would rain. I wish it would rain. Just hold down from on high. I wish it would rain. Lord, open up the skies. We need your touch. We need it so much. I wish it would rain. Oh, I wish it would rain. Oh, I wish it would rain. Oh, I wish it would rain.
Amen. This next song is called Read Between the Nails. You know, Jesus took our sins upon his body, and he nailed them to that tree on Mount Calvary that day, the old rugged cross. Listen to the words of this song, and let God bless you tonight through the words of this song. Think about what he's done for you, and if you accept the finished work of Christ, he can be your Savior tonight. You accept what he did for you on that cross. Paul said, preach Christ and him crucified, the risen Savior, the Lord of glory. If you'd accept what he's done for you tonight, you can have a place in heaven. Call them phone operators and talk to them as we say.
Kathy, this is for you and your aunt.
I want to send this out to my mother, too. She's watching, and I want to send it out to my blessed mother. I love you, Mom.
Thousand years ago, a love story was told. Words rolled up crimson red from the blood the author shed. Three old rusty nails tell a story in themselves. You'll find there is no greater love when you read between the nails. I love you. Read between the nails. I love you. Are what those three nails spell. I love you. This is not some fairy tale. I love you. I love you. Read between the nails. Two thousand years have come and gone since that story was told. But it is so real to me, in my heart and in my soul. My faith has failed. Once again I fail. I go back to Calvary and I read between the nails. I love you.
I love you.
Read between the nails. I love you. What those three nails spell. I love you.
This is not some fairy tale.
I love you. I love you. Read between the nails. I love you. I love you. What those three nails spell. I love you.
This is not some fairy tale.
I love you. I love you. Read between the nails.
Bible says there's no greater love than a man would lay down his life for his friend. What a friend we have tonight in this man called Jesus. He loves you tonight. He wants you to be in health. The Bible says it's not his will that be any be sick or weak among us, but that we'd all prosper and be in health, even as our soul prospers. But you know, the Bible also says that it rains on the just as well as the unjust. So we just go along and we do the very best we can. And I'm going to tell you, death is running after each one of us. And death is going to be dispatched again and again to come and claim God's children. So it's time that we begin to get serious with God, and that we begin to look to God and turn our whole heart over to him. Because the Bible says, when you give me the whole heart, I'll be found there with you. It's time tonight. You call the phone operators. God's dealing around that heart and digging around it. You just give in tonight and say, devil, get behind me in the name of Jesus. I'm accepting what Christ did for me tonight. And then we'll sing a song right here called Living in the Rain. And we'll pray for that Holy Spirit to fall upon you tonight. And whatever situation you're in, if you're in jail, in prison, in the nursing home, wherever you're at in the hospital, we love you tonight here at this TV station. We hope we can be a blessing to you. You call us, let us know what we can do for you.
This is for our grandkids, Mackenzie, Caleb, and Christian Sykes. Three most precious grandchildren, my babies.
Amen.
I'm proud of them.
Amen. Living in the rain. I've been living in the rain, child. I've been living in the rain, soaking up the blessings of the good Lord. I've been living in the rain. I don't need to find a shelter. I don't want the weather to change. 'Cause all my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. I wandered in the desert for many years. My soul was running dry. The sky grew heavy with the cloud of grace. It came pouring like a river of grace. I've been living in the rain, child. I've been living in the rain, soaking up the blessings of the good Lord. I've been living in the rain. And I don't need to find a shelter. I don't want the weather to change. 'Cause all my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. The rain's been falling since you saved my soul. The floodgates are open wide. The world of sins are washed away. They went rolling with the rising tide. I've been living in the rain, child. I've been living in the rain, soaking up the blessings of the good Lord. I've been living in the rain. I don't need to find a shelter. I don't want the weather to change. 'Cause all my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. I'm going to stay outside in the waterfall. There ain't nothing to worry about. I'm gonna jump right in, get my bare feet wet, 'cause his mercy keeps a coming down. I've been living in the rain, child. I've been living in the rain, soaking up the blessings of the good Lord. I've been living in the rain. I don't need to find a shelter. I don't want the weather to change. 'Cause all my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. So my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. And all my days are better now since I've been living in the rain. Amen. I'm glad that I hold a clear title to a mansion now. I don't have much down here on this earth, and don't want much, don't require much. But I'm glad that the Lord said he's gone away to prepare a place for us, that he's coming after us. That where he is, we can be also. This song says, I hold a clear title. Listen to the word, call the phone operator, let them know what's on your mind tonight. We love you tonight. I've heard people talk about heaven and describe its beauty so rare. So one day to a mansion in that land. Well, it was given so fair. It was given to me without money, but it cost my dear Savior his life. He died on the cross just to save me. For me, he paid the great price. And oh, I hold a clear title to a mansion that Jesus has gone to prepare. Fire cannot touch it, floods cannot harm it, and it never will need a repair. The termites can't harm its foundation, for on the rock of ages it stands. And I feel like it's almost completed and ready for me to move in. My deed was and he saved me from sin. My name was engraved in gold letter in the Lamb's Book of Life, safe within. I'm an heir to a mansion in glory, when from this vain world here I roam. And I'm waiting for Jesus to call me, and I lay down my cross and go home. Cause I hold a clear title to a mansion that Jesus has gone to prepare. Fire cannot touch it, floods cannot harm it, and it never will need a repair. The termites can't harm its foundation, for on the rock of ages it stands. And I feel like it's almost completed and ready for me to move in. I hold a clear title to a mansion and it's ready for me. Yeah, fire cannot touch it, floods cannot harm it. There's nothing can harm me anymore. I'm going to live in a place that God has prepared for all of his children. And I feel like it's just about ready for every one of us to leave here with that shout and that voice of the archangel. And the dead in Christ shall rise first, and we which are alive and remain shall be caught up to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord. Amen. Amen. This next song says, I know what lies ahead. Do you know what's before you? Do you know where you're going to be when you get where you're going? Is my question to you. The Lord loves you tonight. Listen to these words. I know what lies ahead. This road I'm on, it's straight and narrow, but it leads to a better home. It was laid by Christ one day at Calvary while he suffered all alone. This road may lead over many high mountains, valleys dark and low, but I'll walk each day with sweet assurance, and I'll safely reach my goal. Oh, ahead there is joy and gladness, rest for my weary soul. Oh, ahead there is peace and contentment, everybody will be happy and whole. Know that I'll be at home with Jesus, where no tears will never be shed. Oh, so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what lies ahead. While on this road I get so weary and often my feet will stray. But a gentle hand still leads me onward, helps me to find my way. As I climb each hill and I cross each valley, by His hand I'm daily led. And I won't look back, gonna keep on walking, for I know what lies ahead. Oh, ahead there is joy and gladness, rest for my weary soul. Oh, ahead there is peace and contentment, everybody will be happy and whole. Know that I'll be at home with Jesus, where no tears will ever be shed. Oh, so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what lies ahead. Oh, so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what lies ahead. Amen. I know what lies ahead. I know what lies ahead. There's a place that God has prepared for every one of His children. And we want you to go to heaven down here at this TV station, up here at this TV station. People are listening right now, and the phone operators are waiting on you to call them. This song, this next song is a song called Carry Me Jesus. It's about the old revival preacher, and that's what I am, an old revival preacher. Traveled all around preaching revivals and doing different things, preaching at churches, and been blessed to do that with my wife. And we're so thankful for this TV station and being able to get the word out through these songs tonight and the spoken word. Listen to this song called Carry Me Jesus. Call the phone operators.
Dana, Brenda, and Kelly, this is for you.
The revival was over. He was the last one to leave. Walked to his car in the dark, got out his keys. That old ragged Bible he placed on the seat by his side, and prayed out loud to the Lord and started to drive. He said, carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've done my best, now you do the rest, and carry me home. Carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've kept the faith, I've finished my race, now carry me home. Week after week, year after year, this went on. Thousands were saved, many touched, and then he was gone. But a friend of mine told me he was there by his bed. He said, Tim, you should have heard the last words that old preacher said. He said, carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've done my best, now you do the rest, and carry me home. Carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've kept the faith, I've finished my race, now carry me home. You carry me, oh, so many times, my Lord. I wouldn't have made it on my own. Before I leave this world behind, my Lord, would you carry me home, carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've done my best, now you do the rest, and carry me home. Carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Lord, I've done my best, now you do the rest, and carry me home. Carry me, Jesus, carry me home. Amen. This next song comes straight out of the Bible, the words to it does. It's called At the Feet of Jesus. Brother Chuck Compton from West Virginia wrote this song and recorded it many years ago. Group called the Comptons, and he's still singing today, Brother Chuck is. Say hello to Chuck and Libby if they're watching, and we love you. Appreciate this song from Brother Chuck, At the Feet of Jesus. Hope it blesses you tonight. A sinner woman came to the city one time, where Jesus sat at me. She brought before him an alabaster box, and she began to weep. With tears that fell from a broken heart, she began to wash his feet. As she dried them with her very hair and kissed them tenderly, now it's so sweet at the feet of Jesus. Every time that I bow down, it gets sweeter at the feet of Jesus, 'cause he's the greatest peace I've found. Now this next verse is my testimony. Listen to the words. I was bound in chains of sin and shame. I sought to be set free. In a little country church, at an altar of faith, I began to weep. And I cried, oh Lord, please break these chains, and he delivered me. With hands full of love. He dried my tears and he touched me tenderly. And it's so sweet at the feet of Jesus. Every time that I bow down, it gets sweeter at the feet of Jesus, 'cause he's the greatest peace I've found. Yes, he peace I've found. Would you let him be your peace tonight? Is it all right? We'll just go ahead and praise him this next song a little bit. We're going to give him a little praise tonight. The Lord said, if you love me, you'd rejoice. Amen. If you love me, you'd keep my commandments. So we're trying to do that, live our lives for him. We want you to know we love you again here at this station. Sister Margaret, Brother Don, they love you. Everybody here at this station loves you. And me and Judy sure do love you.
Amen.
We appreciate you watching. And instead of other things, you could be watching tonight. If you got that need, call the phone number. They'd be glad to pray with you tonight, whatever you need. Let's talk about our Almighty God right now. You're my joy, you're my peace, you're my comfort in time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock, you're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim, when the waves of doubt come crashing in. You're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God. You're my joy, you're my peace, you're my comfort in time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock, you're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim, when the waves of doubt come crashing in. You're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God. You bore the cross, and you bear the scars. You're my bright and shining star. You gave me light that I might see the kind of man that I should be. You came to die to set me free, Almighty God. For the cross, and you bear the scars. You're my bright and shining star. You gave me life that I might see the kind of man that I should be. You came to die to set me free, Almighty God. You're my joy, you're my peace, you're my comfort in time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock, you're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim, when the waves of doubt come crashing in. You're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God. You're my joy, you're my peace, you're my comfort in time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock, you're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim,
When the waves of doubt come crashing, you're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God. You're my joy, you're my peace,
my peace.
You're my comfort in time of need,
my comfort.
You're my refuge, you're my rock, you're the one I depend on.
Who are you depending on tonight?
You're the rose of hope when the light grows dim, when the waves of doubt come crashing. You're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God.
You're my anchor in the troubled storm, Almighty God. Oh. Amen. You know, the Bible says there's no greater love than a man would lay down his life for his friend. What a friend we have again tonight. He was willing. The Bible said he was made a little lower than the angels for the suffering of death. He did that for you and me. And all we have to do is accept what he's done. He said, you know, I'm going to say it this way. If it cost you $5,000 to go to heaven, you'd be going to the bank trying to borrow the money. I'm going to tell you, Jesus paid your price tonight. It's free for
Amen.
You. Salvation is the free gift of God. All you got to do is accept what he did for you, and you can go to heaven and live forever in the hills of glory one day. So this song says, no greater love. Let's praise him, church. Let's give the glory and honor to where it belongs, above us tonight. He's with us here on this mountaintop. I feel his presence. No greater love. Well, well, he woke me up today, and I love him so. He's my Lord and my God. No greater love hath any man than to lay down his life for a friend. No greater man than Jesus. Oh, what a man. He gave his life that I might live. He set my captive spirit free. I just want to thank him every day. Listen right here, church, listen. Oh, I thank him for my wife and a great family, for always being just a prayer away. When I was in the valley, he'd always lend a helping hand. Since I met this man, he gave me joy like I've never known. And in my heart, he put a song. I just want to thank him every day for what he done for me. Oh, I just want to thank him every day for what he's done for me. I love you, Lord. Amen. Now let's sing about her home. Let's sing about her home. This next song is called My Home. Our home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. My home. Call the phone operators. They're waiting on you. It's a long and dusty road that my feet they are traveling on, and sometimes, oh, the clouds are dark and low. Oh, but I've got to keep the faith and walk that straight and narrow way to reach that place that I will call my home. For my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. Reunions by the millions everywhere. But the one that I so long to see is the one who bled and died for me. My home, a place I long to be. Now so many hope this old world so dear, but I am just a stranger here, only passing through on a temporary stay. Oh, but I'm looking forward to the time when all of heaven, it will be mine. I'll watch and pray, or it could be just any day. Oh, my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. By the millions everywhere. But the one that I so long to see is the one who bled and died for me. My home, a place I long to be. For my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. Reunions by the millions everywhere. But the one that I so long to see is the one who lived and died for me. My home, my home, a place I long to be. For my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. My home, a place I long to be. My home, my home, a place I long to be. That's my home. Amen. Amen. This next song is called Walk Out in the Water. How about the day that your whole family got saved?
Amen.
That's what this song talks about. Listen to the words of it. It's called Walk Out in the Water. All them phone operators, keep them busy. And you.
was a good man. He worked hard every day, trying to raise a family. Daddy always made a way. You know we'd go to church on Sunday. And I'll never forget the day when that preacher gave the altar call. Daddy headed up to pray. I saw him walk out in the water. That preacher's waiting there. It was snowing on that Sunday. Daddy didn't seem to care. That preacher held on to my daddy. Stretched forth the other hand. Said in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, I baptize this man.
That's the way we do it, church.
Daddy came out of the water, and I knew there'd been a change, 'cause the way he spoke to Mama. Daddy never talked the same. And I thank God for my daddy, how God saved him on that day. You know, a Christian heart sure makes a difference. This old world we live in today. That's why I'm walking out in the water. That preacher's waiting there. There's someone out there beside him.
Listen who it is.
With both hands up in the air. Mama's shouting hallelujah. Glory, glory to the Lamb. Said in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, I baptize this man. Say in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, I baptize this man. So glad I walked out in the water.
Amen. We'll do one more song tonight. I want to ask you out there tonight, if you've got children, they're looking up to you. And if you're not serving God tonight, you're not serving Christ, think of your little children tonight and how they look up to Mommy and Daddy. And whatever Mom and Dad does, they like to imitate them. They like to do what Mom and Daddy does. If you take them to church, get them in the church where they can hear what's going on with God's people. Listen to this. Words of this song is called Two Little Feet. It's written by a man named Gerald Crabb of the Crabb family, the daddy. Listen to the words to it. I saw two little feet walking in my footsteps, and I heard a little voice asking things I didn't know. And I touched some tiny fingers that reached out for direction. If she's gonna follow me, I need to know just where I'll go. 'Cause 'Cause if she's following me, then Lord, I need to follow you. If I'm a living example, I need a whole lot of your life. And if the steps I take will influence her forever, I can't afford to lose. Lord, help me make it right. Wasted so much time seeking after worldly pleasure, yet with every passing day, fortune knocked at my heart's door. Though I gave you rejection, just kept right on loving. But you sure got my attention now, through daddy's little girl. If she's following me, then Lord, I need to follow. I'm a living example. I need a whole lot of your life. And if the steps I take will influence her forever, I can't afford to lose. Lord, help me make it right. I can't afford to lose. Lord, help me make it right. God bless each and every one of you.
And we love you.
We love you all.
All right, thanks, Tim and Judy Amberger from Premium, Kentucky, and their phone number is 606-633-5254, and they are in the Word Ministries, and so call them if you would like to have them come your way. Well, we have a brand new guest coming in right now. First time he's ever been here. He hasn't been around that many years, but
16 years old.
We have Alex Miller from Lancaster, Kentucky, and he's all of 16 years old, and you would not believe it but when you hear him, but his phone number, let me tell you now, and then you can get it on the next round if you didn't get it now, 859-792-3727. And so he's ready to sing for us. We welcome Alex Miller for the very first time.
Well, thank you so much for WLJC for having me up here tonight. The first song we're going to do for you is an old, old shouting hymn, one called "Now I Get the Glory." I'm going to sing, sing, sing. You ready, Don? Yeah. Now in this world of sorrow, I've seen troubles and woes. But when I get glory, I'll see no more. For I know my prayers have not been in vain. When I get glory, I'm going to sing, sing, sing. When I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna let all the hallelujahs ring. I'm gonna praise my blessed Savior's name. When I get the glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. Sometimes I get so weary inside, but then I recall how my Jesus died, and I'll meet my loved ones all once again. So when I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. When I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna let all those hallelujahs ring. Praise my blessed Savior's name. When I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. When I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, 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 sing. Oh man, I get to glory, I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. Now I know my grandmother's out there listening in tonight, and that's one of her favorite songs for me to do. As a lot of you can probably tell, I got a pretty thick accent. And she always likes the way I say, sing, sing, sing. So I don't know why she likes it, but she does. This next song we're going to do for you tonight is one that I hope you all very well enjoy. And if you, I know you all will enjoy the show tonight. I have faith in that. And this one right here is one called Mansion on the Hill in A. Well, I'm satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the ransom will shine, I want to go on that silver. Go. Well, don't think me poor, deserted or lonely. Well, I'm not discouraged. Well, I'm heaven bound. Well, I'm just a pilgrim in search of that city. I get to heaven, I hope there is a mansion on the hilltop waiting for me, and I'm sure there's lots of you out there that are wanting the same thing. And the only way there, folks, that I've even thought about getting there through is through Jesus Christ. Now, if you don't know him, he's a mighty good friend to have, and this song's all about that. One called What a Friend We Have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. All of our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. What peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Trials and temptations, and if there's troubles anywhere, we should never be discouraged. So take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful who will all our sorrows bear? We should never be discouraged. So take it to the Lord in prayer. So take it to the Lord in prayer. Now, friends out there, there is one place you can turn. There's always a friend you can talk to. Now, some of you out there may not have too many friends, and that's okay. There's always one friend that you ever need, and that's Jesus Christ. So always look there. Now, this next little song we're going to do for you, I like to do a lot of these old shouting hymns, and if you haven't noticed, that's mostly what I like to do, is these old gospel songs. I don't think too many of the modern gospel songs can hold a candle to some of the old ones, and this one right here is a very, very good example of that. One called I'll Fly Away. Now some glad morning, when this life is over, I'll fly away to that land on God's left shoulder. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, your glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away. When the struggles of this life are over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shoulder. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, your glory. Hallelujah, fine by. just a few more weary days, and then I'll fly away to a land where no sorrow's known. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, your glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away. Yes, I'll fly away. I hope, folks, and I hope you all are like this too. And when you get to heaven, or whenever you're down here, that you can fly away and go to heaven. And there's that mansion on the hilltop waiting for you, too. And this next little ditty I'm going to do for you is an old little song that a lot of people like to hear. I even got a gig at a church out of this little song. It's one called Gathering Flowers for the Master's Bouquet. It's one of the most serious songs I think I do, and because it really is true. If you've lost a loved one, I know that they're in heaven, and I'm sure that you know that, too. This is one I hope y'all like. Gathering Flowers. Death is an angel sent down from above, sent for the blood of the flowers we love. Truly it's so far in heaven's own way. Each soul is a flower in the master's bouquet. Gathering flowers for the master's bouquet. Beautiful flowers that will never decay. They're gathered by angels and carried away. Forever to bloom in the master's bouquet. Loved ones are passing each day and each hour, passing away as a life of a flower. But every bud will bloom. A flower in the master's bouquet. Gathering flowers for the master's bouquet. Beautiful flowers that will never decay. They're gathered by angels and carried away. Forever to bloom in the master's bouquet. Forever to bloom in the master's bouquet.
Grandmother, she loved that song too. And I lost my great grandmother about 6 or 7 years ago, and that was one of the songs she requested for me to sing at her funeral. And I did it. It was one of the hardest things I think I ever had to do. And I've sung a lot of funerals, and that was probably the hardest one I ever had. And that song always meant a lot to her, and if it meant a lot to her, I know it probably meant something to one of you out there. So give us a call in and if you're anything like that, and we'd very much appreciate it, and we'd definitely pray for you. And I know the people at the station will. So we're going to do one right now. It's all about when you get to heaven and what I'd want if I was in heaven. One called A House of Gold. People cheat, they steal and lie for wealth and what it will buy. But don't they know on the judgment day that gold and silver will melt away? I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than to live in this world in a house of gold. My God, and doom my soul. What good is gold and silver too if your heart's not pure and true? So sinner, when I say, fall down upon your knees and pray. I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than to live in this world in a house of gold and deny my God and doom my soul. Yes, people steal, they cheat and lie for wealth and what it will buy. But don't they know on judgment day that gold and silver will melt away? Yes, I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than to live in this world in a house of gold and deny my God. God and doom my soul. This next little song I'm going to do for you, I hope y'all like this one. This one meant a lot to me. On the way over here, I thought about this song the whole way because I've recently gotten my driver's intermediate, and my family's been praying a lot. They really have. And this song's all about that. And this is true for life, too, folks. If you don't let the devil ride, he ain't gonna be there. So here we go. This one's in A. Well, I said, don't let the devil ride. I said, don't let the devil ride. Cause if
you let him ride. You don't want to drive, don't let him ride. Well, I said, don't let him visit you. Don't let him visit you. Yeah, I said, don't let him visit you. Cause if he visits you, he want to move into. Don't let him ride. I said, don't let him flag you down, don't let him flag you down. Yes, I said, don't let him flag you down. Because if he flags you down, you'll miss the promised land, don't let him ride. Well, I said, don't let the devil ride. Yeah, I said, don't let the devil ride. Cause if you let him ride, you don't wanna drive, don't let him ride. Well, don't let him ride. And don't let him drive. Don't let the devil ride, folks. So if you're driving somewhere and maybe listening in, don't let the devil ride, that's for sure. You want Jesus on your side, that's for gracious heavenly followers. So that's very true. Now, I've been, as a young teenager, you're always getting phone calls and everybody's wanting to call you, but Jesus don't have a cell phone. He calls you in very different ways, and this song is all about that. And if Jesus ever calls you, folks, you need to listen, because that's the one phone call that you need to take. So this is one call calling you. This is in the gear G2. Now when you've strayed from the fold and there's troubles in your soul, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? If he takes you by the hand, lead you to that promised land, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? Calling you, calling you. Can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? He will take you by the hand, lead you to that promised land, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? You journey day by day and temptation comes your way, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? And if your soul is burdened down and your friends cannot be found, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? Calling you, he's calling you. Can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? Will take you by the hand, lead you to that promised land, can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you? Can't you hear the blessed Savior calling you?
Speaking of calling you, you can call us and we'll take your prayer request or anything that you want to lay off your chest, and we'll take it off your hands, folks. We really will. So just send us, call us up, and we'll do anything to help you, okay? This is a classic song as far as gospel songs go. This is probably the oldest gospel song that I know of, and it's probably one of the oldest ones that you know, too. So if you know it out there, we can't hear you, so go ahead and sing along. It's one called Amazing Grace. Here we go.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sounds that saved a wretch like me. And I once was lost, but now I'm found. 'Twas blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious digging that grace appeared. The church every Sunday. It was just tradition. We'd go home and then we'd eat. Well, I grew up in Lancaster, Kentucky, which is in the middle of nowhere. We only got 2 stoplights and about 100 people. But there was always old country churches around, and I went to one of them, and that's what this song is called. It's called the Old Country Church. So if you went to an old country church, I know what you went through and how well it was, and it was some of the best Sunday services I think I've ever sat through. It was really, really good, and I got saved in one of those little old country churches, and they always mean a lot to me, so well, here it goes.
There's a place dear to me where I'm longing to be with my friends at the old country church. There with mother we went, and our Sundays we spent with our friends at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh, what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be a small country boy. How my heart beats with joy when I knelt in that old country church. And the Savior above, he sent his wonderful love, saved my soul.
precious years of memory. Oh, what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. How I wish they'd only confess Jesus surely was blessed as he did in that old country church. Precious years of memory. Oh, what joy they bring.
Out there that's probably been to an old country church or at least was saved in one or went to one, so I know I touched a lot of hearts on that one. This next little song, I hope I touch just as equal amount of hearts, and I know that in a dire needed situation that there's always, like I said, there's always one person to turn to, and he always loves you and always will let you know that too. And when it comes my time, I hope that it's my time to stand up for Jesus, and that's what it is right now. So we're going to do this little song called I'll Stand for Jesus in the gear of A. In a world of pleasure, we're tempted and tried. The more we have, the less we're satisfied. The only thing that's lasting comes from on high. So I'll stand for Jesus and let the world go by. Well, I'll stand for Jesus, let the world go by. And I claim his promises, they will supply. We'll walk together, the Lord and I. I'll stand for Jesus and let the world go by. When it's time to depart from this body of mine, I don't want anything I can't leave behind. 'Cause I wanna be free to sail through the sky. So I'll stand for Jesus and let the world go by. Yeah, I'll stand for Jesus, let the world go by. And I'll claim his promises, they will supply. We'll walk together, the Lord and I. I'll stand for Jesus and let the world go by. I'll stand for Jesus and let the world go by.
Now when it comes my time, like I said in that song, when it comes my time, I want to stand for Jesus, and I don't want to be left here by myself. I just want to be gone. Now, this one's for all the folks that are having trials and tribulations out there, and there's a lot of us, because that's pretty much everybody. I don't know a single person that doesn't have a problem or a situation where they don't need the Lord in the hand there to help them. And this one's called Walking and Talking with the Lord, and hope you are, folks. On your journey to the grave, would you stop and try to say, are you walking talking with the Lord? Would you lend a are you walking? Are you talking? Are you walking and talking with the Lord? Are you traveling in His light every day and every night? Are you walking and talking with the Lord? If your heart said testify, when the world hear your reply, are you walking and talking with the Lord? If He said, come unto me, would your soul be clean and free? Are you walking and talking with the Lord? Are you walking and are you talking?
Question, folks. A lot of people are, and there's everybody else. There's the people that sin too, and then it's just best to walk and talk with the Lord. And I've had many conversations with the Lord, and most of the time He's right. I'll be honest with you, folks. Most of the time He is. I'd say 100% of the time, wouldn't you, Don? Now this one right here. Oh, this is a good one. Hope y'all like this one. It's called The Family Bible on the Table. And my dad always had a family Bible on the table. He used to read to me from the Bible to put me to sleep, even sometimes. But I didn't need to sleep on the Bible. I needed to listen to it, to be honest with you, folks. And this song, I hope you like, Family Bible on the Table.
There's a family Bible on the table. Each page is torn and hard to read, but the family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memory. At the end of day, when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count our many blessings one by one. Well, I can see us sitting round the table from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. This old world of ours is full of trouble, but this world would oh so better be if we'd find more Bibles on the table and mother's singing Rock of Ages cliff for me. I can see us sitting round the table when from the family Bible Dad would read, and I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, cleft for me.
Now how about we do an old shouting song? Sound good to you all?
I thought it did.
This is in the gear of G. One call when the saints go marching in.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in that number. Yes, sir. When the saints go marching in. And when the sun refuses to shine. Yes, when the sun refuses to shine. Lord, I want to be in that number, yes, sir, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints. Saints go marching in, and when the sun refuses to shine, yes, when the sun refuses to shine, Lord, I want to be in that number, when the saints go marching in, yes, when the saints go marching in.
Was told this next song was the last song sung on the Opry, and this is a good song to close with as well. One called Will a Circle Be Unbroken.
Well, I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling, hard to carry my mother away. Now will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by. There's a banner home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I told that undertaker, undertaker, please drive slow. Oh, that body you are hauling, Lord, I hate to see her go. Now will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by. There's a banner home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I went back home, Lord. My home was lonesome. Yes, my mother, she was gone. All my brothers and sisters crying, what a home so sad and forlorn. Now will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by. There's a banner home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. That's in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Thank you so much for WLJC having me, and I'm going to turn it over there.
All right. Thank you, Alex Miller from Lancaster, Kentucky. And His phone number is 859-792-3727. And he's from the Wings of Refuge Pentecostal Church. And he better sit down and listen to all of this, because his head might get dizzy. Now, for those that called and said the little boy, he is 6'5", so he is not very little, but he is only 16 years old. That is one part. Here is the best part of the whole service always, and that is someone coming to the Lord. Bernice from Laurel County rededicated her life to the Lord tonight. So that's it. All right, Charlotte, feeling the Holy Spirit when Alex is singing, really enjoying it. WLJC is her church. Fern from Mercer County loves the singing, the young man, and guitar. Irene Stiltner sending in $20 in honor of the young man singing. Esseline from Clay County, the young boy sure can sing. Tammy and Judy from London, they have unspoken requests, but they've enjoyed Alex's singing. Diana from Elliott County has heart problems, but enjoyed Alex's singing. Leon from Russell Springs, her wife has liver problems, and a sister in Florida has cancer, but they enjoyed the singing tonight. The young boy is wonderful, Anna Pittman. Irene from London, $20 in honor of the singer. Kathy from Somerset loved the singing tonight. Mary from Mount Sterling, good singing. Nora Scarberry from Floyd County, young man, is a great singer. Are y'all watching him? Is he all right? Is he about to pass out or anything? All right, Mrs. Jones from Lincoln County, great example for youth today. That is good. That is good. Anna from Barberville, blessed by the, says little boy singing, that big little boy, that 6'5" boy. All right, Nicholas County, a young man doing a great job. Someone called and said a very talented young man. And from Knox County, a lady loved the little boy singing, that little 6'5" boy. When he grows up, I don't know how tall he's going to be to you. Stearns, Kentucky, a young man is doing great. Montgomery County, doing a great job singing, enjoying him so much. Alfia has called and loves the young man singing. Charlotte has enjoyed the singing. Is there any more in there about?
Yeah. Bunch of them, that's a little byway.
Okay. Dixie from Whitley County enjoying Alex's singing. The young man is singing for the Lord. Lady from Knox County, young man doing a good job, blessing to listen to. This is from Pike County, lives in West Virginia, needs prayer, but enjoyed the program tonight. And Vernie from Jessamine County, loved the singing of the young man and the playing. Jackie from Madison wants to invite him to come to her church. All right, so that's from Madison County. Well, you'll have to get a better connection than just telling us. You'll have to call him. Said really enjoyed the music. Connie from London, a lot of physical problems, several family members really sick, and the dad is unsaved. A man from Knox County blessing a large number of people in his household tonight, and Tracy and her family from Madison County needs prayer. This has been the first time for Alex Miller, 16-year-old, 6'5" little boy from from Lancaster, but we're glad his grandpa's with him, and we're always glad to see young people really being dedicated to the Lord, Of course, we was glad to have Tim and Judy back tonight. Tim has been really sick and still is, but the Lord's keeping him going. And so we'll just pray that they don't run into a lot of water on the way home. Let's see. All right, Georgia from Lee County, 90 years of age, and has called. Diane from Ellett County sending in $25. Here is a little baby. It's a newborn from Indiana. It has heart problems, a hole in its heart, and a feeding tube and fluid around its heart. Oh, my. Abe from Knox County, high blood pressure and other problems. And this is from Nora from Floyd, from Knox County, someone with a strep. From Laurel County for the entire family. From Crab Orchard, love the singing. Rick from London, the Lord bless them all. He's giving you a blessing, all of you singers. There's someone that has a family member on drugs. Here is Junior and his family from Knox County, from London. Several that's in, some's in the hospital and all sorts of problems there. Betty has called for Scotty from Lee County. Mother has called for a son from Harlan, personal problems. Linda has called, pray for a son and his family. Victoria from Montgomery County, having surgery this week of bladder cancer. Linda from Corbin, COPD and I can't breathe. Jim from Leatherwood wanted a song. Ms. Kavanaugh from Richmond, thanks God for WLJC and to send her a song. And this is from Fayette County, a lot of needs and have a lot on there. Elsie, pray for relief from the flood. There's several that's come in that is, and the flood is really getting bad. You see homes that are being completely destroyed, and that would be so bad after everything you'd worked for to see it float down the river. So we do need to pray for the Lord to intervene here and help these people. And I saw one ministry that was supplying a lot of good help there. All right, here's Tammy, said really enjoyed the music. Jackie and Walter, pray for their health. Jean from Barberville, Laurel County, Rose, Thomas from Knott, and Brenda, Nora for Brenda, took her, has amputated her leg, and she's a diabetic and it's swelling real bad. Burnside, Ruby, had a stroke and having problems. Okay, here's another one about the flood. This is from Pike County, but said they enjoyed the singing tonight. And another one from Floyd County, from Breathitt County. Someone's in the hospital, really, really sick. And Lily from Rock Castle, she'd been calling wanting to hear from her granddaughter and daughter. Well, the granddaughter's got in touch with her, and she says thank everyone that prayed for her, and she still would love to hear from her daughter. All right. Let's see. We have several on here that has cancer and also the flu. There are several families here that has several members that have the flu. And so our time is about to get away from us, so we're going to have to stop and pray for these. And appreciate all of you that have called, and appreciate all of our singers for coming out on a rainy night to bless you with their music. So let's pray for these people. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for the hearts that have been touched tonight by the gospel. And we pray, Lord, that you will continue to deal with them and help them to be able to commit their whole life and future to you. We know that things are so uncertain in the world right now, but not with you, it's certain. So we know that you love us and that you will care for us. So bless each person that is called in, heal and deliver those that need that. And we thank you for this lady that came back to you tonight. Continue to bless her and make a witness for you. Bless all of their singers tonight. Give them safety on their journey home. And each person that has shared this time with us, Lord, we ask for a special blessing on them. In Jesus' name, amen. All right. We appreciate all of you calling. And once again, Tim and Judy Ambergy from Premium, Kentucky. And their number is 606-633-5254. And then we have Alex Miller from Lancaster, 859-792-3727. And so get in touch with these folk and let them know how you've enjoyed it tonight. And like one person said, invite them to your church. That is good to have people that really is singing for the Lord and wants to go other places, put forth the effort. All right, our time is come and gone. So from all of us, we want to say good night and God bless you.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest program. We trust you are blessed every time you watch. This program is made possible by your contribution of support. Will you become a financial partner of Hour of Harvest with a one-time or monthly offering? We invite you to send your pledges of support to WLJC, Post Office Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311, or visit us online at www.wljc.com. May God bless you.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. And through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the